What's going on, guys? Today we are going to go to the beach with a couple friends, and yeah, Chantel is. What are you doing?
I can't stop.
You are so dumb.
I got it.
Wow, for $1? We're gonna go to the beach with Jacob, Chase, Skylar, and this stupid idiot. It's gonna be fun. We're going to Salt Creek. Hopefully there's spots to flip off of because my heels are finally feeling better. And yeah. What's up, guys? We just made it to the beach. I have an In-N-Out burger I gotta eat. Chantel has to change into her bathing suit. And I have to carry these 4 boogie boards down there for all of us. So see you when we get on the beach. We just set up shop on the beach.
Get off my towel.
Did you burn yourself?
Yeah.
You flat iron your hair.
I just burned myself. All right, Chase is trying to see if he still has his backflip.
I do have a backflip.
Come on, it's been like 2 days, 3 days maybe. And he hasn't flipped once since. Get it.
Yeah, don't forget to like up yourself up still.
Can you spot me one?
Spot you?
Yeah.
What a baby. I mean, you did it.
Yeah, I know.
When you learn a backflip for the first time, your body uses like a whole bunch of different muscles you've never used before. So Chase is super sore right now. His abs. Oh. There you go.
It hurts.
No tuck. All right, Skylar's turn.
Flip me.
No.
Oh.
Heck? I can do better.
You got it. Yeah.
Dang it.
Sick.
Dude, what is that tattoo?
Oh my.
Just like a line.
Are those fake dreads?
Bro.
Alright, we're getting in the water right now. Hit my head. Now I'm bleeding.
Ow.
Hurting?
When you pull on my hair.
Well, I'm trying to find it. I'm sorry. I'm getting your blood all over me.
Shark got him.
Shark bit him in the head.
No.
Shark got me.
Baby, it looks really bad. Yeah. Lean up. Lean up. Do you think that's it? That looks like thick blood. Wait. I don't know. It looks like it's more here.
That's definitely it.
I found it. The bag?
Dude. Damn.
It doesn't look too bad, but you still might need stakeholder stitches.
Oh.
Yeah, babe, you gushed it.
Okay.
Oh.
Get my head on the ground.
It's like red dye in your
hair. And I was like, that. Dude. I literally just like got hit by a wave, hit my head on the ground. I was like, that kind of hurt. And then I just like, with like 2 or 3 more waves came. And then I was like, I'm just gonna check just cuz. And I put my hand there, and mad blood.
You need a leech. Put a leech on it.
I need some nematodes.
You're supposed to pee on the blood source.
All right, guys, we're starting a GoFundMe to give Seb surgery. If we can't afford the surgery, I think we're just gonna put him down.
Take it super quick.
No.
Lifeguard is on his way.
Hey, look it. I gotta get the helicopter.
Vices. Vices.
Holy crap. Oh my gosh, Seth. Seth is flying away in the helicopter.
Yeah, it hurt that bad, but it's really, like, pretty bad. Hit the sand, it's pretty rocky where it was.
This is the thumbnail right here.
That's a freaking lie.
So you use a glue stick.
I think I'm taping my bag. All right, so I'm rocking a little ponytail right now. My head still has a cut in it and everything. I haven't even really seen it. Just seen like pictures, obviously, because I can't see the top of my head. We're still at the beach. I feel fine. I just can't go in the water because I can't get any salt water in it. I don't know what the rest of the day has to hold, but hopefully it's still fun with a cut in my head.
So today I cut my head and I probably can't do any flips, but...
Should I can still flip? Hold yeah. This.
Oh my god.
Damn, that looks good.
I don't know how much footage we got. This might just be like a super short vlog. Yeah, the day kind of ended really short because I just had to get hurt. Well, there's not much more to do at the beach.
All right, give me a kiss.
Ew, what?
I got an underbite.
He got an underbite, that's just him. Hey, you wanna go out to eat later?
I can't eat. All right, later, dude.
Faded out against the gray. Told me that it's all the same. All around and in between. In your arms is all I need.
Alright, guys. This is my first surgery ever.
It's not a surgery.
Yes, it is. So, the cut in my head is like pretty small, but we're gonna super glue it shut. And I figured we film it.
It's gonna sting a little bit, so they say.
You're a tough guy.
Okay, this is it. Might not let it adhere as well as it needs to. Does it sting?
Not at all.
Ugh, that's nasty. Are you chilling, babe?
Yeah, honestly, it doesn't hurt at all. Not as eventful as I thought it was gonna be. That's all it took?
That's it.
Alright, she said I might need to dab these gauze on my head, so I'm gonna...
Finally home. So, I know this vlog was kind of short, because I ended up getting hurt today, but I will be better soon. My head doesn't really hurt that bad. I just need to get a lot of rest and sleep in my bed, so... Good night, guys.
Good night, sweet. Knocking those times, showing tops of rhyme. I'm a come through and show my wood climb.